sunshine and showtime. Stars will rise.
Any questions?
From the creators of the Winter Classic.
Let's just say I have some unique skills.
The blockbuster event of the season. If you freeze it, we will skate. Hockey Goes Hollywood.
Say hello to my little friend.
The 2017 Honda NHL All-Star Game on NBC.
Remember that John Scott got the MVP.
Oh, baby! That's an all-star goal!
Mario Lemieux putting on the show.
The biggest and brightest stars of the National Hockey League squaring off.
Tell you what, that kid is really special. He's going to a whole nother level.
That's pretty good stuff right there.
Creativity, the skill, the slickness. There's so many talented players.
It is a great day of stars in the National Hockey League.
With Eddie Olczyk alongside and Ray Ferraro down at the ice, this is Mike Emery. Tonight, we bring you a matchup between two great teams. Your thoughts, Eddie, on what we'll see here?
Two teams that have two well-crafted game plans, but once the puck drops, anything can happen, Doc, as we've seen in the past. I believe the key to this game is who stays to their game plan will win this game.
We have a thrilling evening of hockey ahead. McDavid's the starting center for Los Angeles. Taves is the man for Los Angeles. Opening faceoff of this contest has been taken. Sliced through the neutral zone. On to Goodrow. Save! He covers, and a faceoff will follow. Ray's always got something on his mind. Let's hear from him now.
When goaltenders play as well as these two have, it sometimes gets into the shooter's head to make the perfect play. Oftentimes, it's absolutely the opposite. Get the puck from almost any angle into their feet.
They score! A first one of the game, and it's early.
Time and space there to let that wicked shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
Dubnyk's in pretty good position here, but he doesn't get enough of his body on the puck. It's a goal.
You always hope if you're paying the price of admission as a home fan that your team scores first. In this case, it has.
So far, they got their money's worth early in this game.
Pointed to Keith. Piked in the slot. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Using the point. Takes a shot. Stays onside to the middle. Forcing the goalie to crane left and then right. Back to the point to Keith. Saved with the pass. The All-Stars start the rush up ice. Trying to get something generated up the wing. Fires. Give that goalie credit for another. L.A.'s carrying on in the defensive zone. Moved along and in. Big pad save. Big drive. Missed.
He caught the goalie by surprise at how quick he released that puck.
Gathered in by Fowler. To Pavelski. The All-Stars have it in center ice. slid to Kane. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Chip to Pavelski. Up the wing still with possession. Shoots one. Didn't miss by much. At the front of the net. Fires. He scores.
Carter's decision was pretty easy. This low on a slot. Just snap it off, and he did.
Just over 7 minutes skated here in the first. LA's advantage in this game has just been enhanced. It's a pair of goals. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first.
Cam Fowler, time of the goal, 7 minutes, 1 second.
The All-Stars with a face-off win. Gets in. What'll he do? A shot. Save. Slides it to the point to Edler. Oh, a close call there. And up to Weidman. Terrific shot. Not there.
That shot exploded off his stick, and he just missed.
Chips it back. Stared him down and made the save.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Back near the blue line to Hossa. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Snapped up by Seabro. To Sharp. The puck now possessed by Marlowe. Pass cut, strong play. Snapping a pass to MacKinnon. Lets it go, punched away. The All-Stars carrying it on in neutral ice. Oh, here's a wrister. Great glove grab. And he holds on.
Los Angeles can't expect another save like the one we just saw. Their goaltender came up large to bail them out.
Quick work on the faceoff. Wonderful save. And he freezes for the whistle. Seabrook's face washing him.
You do that, you're gonna dance with somebody.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here, but the goaltender's in good shape. He makes the stop, and he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
Beat him on that one. Fires! Doughty's tripped up. That should be a penalty. Shoots. That one blocked. LA's only going to get 2 minutes on this call, but it was tripping.
Now, this is a tough call. He was trying to play the puck, but he tripped up the attacking player.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one.
This is an early gift to give him a power play.
You got it, Eddie. Let's see. The power play is just about to begin. Oh, and it's off the mark.
That's going to happen. There's not a lot of room there. He just missed the shot.
And he gets it out. And the puck is scooped up by Fowler. LA's up the wing controlling play now. Gathered up again by Seabro. Skate kick out of the scrum. In the slot. That's a marvelous save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Puck covered, whistle blown.
Well, the shooter's pretty disappointed, guys. He delivered that puck quickly. It was accurate, yet the goaltender was just better than him on the wrist shot.
Just under 6 minutes to go in the period. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. LA's quick on the draw. With a blast! A great opportunity, but he missed the net. lifts it back out. Pressure off for now. Brought ahead towards center. Los Angeles in control as they travel up the wing. Broke it up well with the poke check. Puck corralled by Butler. They've taken the heat off again. The clock still moves. Los Angeles has killed off the penalty. Things are full strength. And he steps in. Good intercept. Gathered up again by Taves. Oh, and he missed the net. Drilled. That hit somebody. Propelled to Daniel Sedin. Gets in, looks over his options here. Pat save. To Taves. Oh, great cut. Good work with the stick by Kane. Pitching it to Taves. Laid on to Tarasenko. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Great poke with the stick. Gets it back. Lucked out of the defensive zone. Inside the final minute of play. Not a free puck now. Gathered in by Daniel Sedin. And now it's directed to Gabrick. Fires! Save! And he'll cover.
Jones has excellent focus there. That puck's deflected. It changes direction, but he makes the stop.
The All-Stars win it. It's redirected. Shoots a wrister. Blocked. We have one period in the books. Los Angeles got a pair, and they lead 2-0. And we turn to the shots on goal in the first. A gaudy 14 for Los Angeles and 4 for Los Angeles. Carter's goal took it from a one-goal game to a two-goal advantage. Intermission is next. Another period beckons here. What did you think of the first?
Los Angeles has to be happy with the score. But one thing they're not happy with is the way they managed the puck in that first period. Way too many turnovers. Way too many gifts given to the opponent.
Shot down the ice. Icing. Defensive zone win. Now the puck rounded up by Keith. Pointed to Burns. Tries to get it on net. The All-Stars carry through center. Gains the zone. And the pickup. Puck grab. They've got it ready. Behind the net. Great opportunity. But the pass didn't connect. Trying to go to Kane. Los Angeles in their own end, continuing on. On to Goodrow. Jabbed away by Ryan Suter. Lugged ahead from the defensive zone. Slid to Neal. To Sagan. Blocked that one. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right near him.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bid for goal.
Mm-hmm. The All-Stars prevailing on the faceoff. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Oh, my. That one was way wide.
As the shooter was about to let it go, the puck just went on edge a second. That's why the puck missed the net badly.
Can't get it on net. A ripper from the point. And snap to Fowler. Good work there. They'll have to try it again because of the defender's stick. Carried out of his own end toward center. Chip to Giordano. Loose puck taken by Daniel Sedin. Flings it. That's a good pad save. Passing one off now to Duchesne. Nicely into the zone. Puck taken hold of by Edler. Directing that one to Weidman. Collected by Josi. Possession once again. Got a piece of that one. Gathered up by Parisi. Propelled to Edler. Hammers it. The glove like lightning. And a whistle.
That was a great scoring chance, guys. Better stop.
Nice face-off work. The All-Stars carrying it in their own end. Lots on that to Parisi. And at an angle to Josi. Puts one on. Scooped up by Edler. Puck loose. Strong defensive play by Zach Parisi. The shot is off. The All-Stars looking to head man up the wing. Nice work by Josi. To Sharp. Slides it to the point to McKinnon. Gloved.
That was all positioning right into his glove.
The All-Stars lug that along up the wing. From the outside. Laid on to Sharp. Head up as he carries it up the wing. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Lifted back along and down the ice, and it goes for an icing.
Dubnyk's able to scramble back into position to make an excellent stop here.
Just under 6 minutes remaining in the second. The All-Stars are ahead 2-0. Good face-off win. Scorches one. Takes it and looks. Trying the probe up the wing. Good, wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
That puck's loose. He couldn't get through the roadblock. Good job with the stick. On to Marlowe. Nearly grazed the iron on that.
In this situation, you have to hit the net. Sometimes it's...
Score! That's three unanswered goals.
You always have to know where the puck is on the ice. Be ready. And he one-timed it in.
Edzo, good airtime on this pass. Flat when it lands, and the shooter has a walk-in.
LA's built a three-goal lead here late in the second period, and the advantage in shots is enormous, too. And they've taken that face-off between the blue lines and won it. He's in on an onside play. Los Angeles controls the play in their own end. Time of the goal. Let's it go. Save. A cover. And play is stopped.
Pretty routine stop. You can see why everybody learns the butterfly when they're a young kid. Takes away the bottom of the net.
Face-off win here. Tip by the stick. That's just good fundamental defense. Freezes play.
McDavid's won again, and so has his team. Everything's good there. That hits somebody. Gets play stopped. The All-Stars with a clean win on the draw. And the puck controlled by Duchesne. Clock about to bleed down to the final minute. Slid to Carter. Nicely into the zone. Let's it go. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Dubnyk's bailed this team out again. That's another odd man rush against. He bails them out.
LA's got a defensive zone win. Looking to Seabrook. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
That's two periods in the books. One more to go, but a rest comes first. Two period shots on goal totals read like this. 22 for Los Angeles and 9 for Los Angeles. Los Angeles has a lot to talk about during the intermission, and it shows on the scoreboard. They've got troubles, and the goaltender has even more, as you see from this example. We'll return after these words. Underway. Moving it to Kane. It's an onside play. Big drive! Sticked away. Chip to McDavid. Superb defensive play by Duncan Keith. Wide! What a chance!
What a scoring opportunity. He had six.
Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Sometimes there's just nowhere to go with the puck. Guys, this is an excellent shot, but the goaltender makes an excellent pad save.
The All-Stars prevail again. Kane's lugging it in his own end, headed northward. It's gotten behind the net. Taken away. Puck is thrown to Goodrow. Onside. The All-Stars have it in their own end. Oh, wonderful play. Back in front. Loose puck. Solid defensive play there. The All-Stars through the neutral zone have possession. Shoots. And it's driven away. Propelled to Suter. Good quick poke check there. Gaining space, maybe time. Good place to shoot from, and he does. Nice little lead to Doughty. Forks it, great glove save, and he keeps it.
What a glove save. He showed him the glove, and he took it away.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
LA's got another win. Big drive. Oh, a close call there. Play to be made now by Tyler Seguin. Hatchet's one. Got it all.
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
Loose puck knocked away by PK Subban. Wow, what a glove save. Terrific shot, but a great point-blank save.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Pass attempt to Parisi. Pitching this one to Couture. bowls his way along. That shot came from right in front.
That's one way to stop the momentum. Cover the puck and get a whistle.
Dubnyk's athleticism is on display. That's an odd man rush against an excellent save.
Big face-off win. Shoots one. Just missed the net.
He was trying to be a little bit too...
A marvelous pad stop on a great opportunity. And the loose puck taken by Weidman. Out of his own end, still has it. No forecheck. Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Weidman. With no time whatsoever, he turned it aside.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Sharps going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping.
This is an easy call for the official, Doc. The player made no attempt to play the puck. It just tripped up the attacking player.
LA's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. McDavid's won again. His team is winning. All's good. Ah, that pass has got to be better than that. Everybody has to get back. To McDavid. Into the attacking end. Didn't handle it very well. Free puck. Score! A goal on the power play.
Shooter had a couple of different options here. He could pass or shoot. He decided on the latter and beat the goaltender clean.
A lot of times the goaltender feels like his positioning is perfect and he's got the net covered. Guess what? He doesn't.
Over 9 minutes still to play in this period. You can see momentum in this game. It has shifted and it is expanding even more. The advantage is 4 goals. Speared along by Pavelski. Locked with the pad. Giordano's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. One-timer. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Snapping a pass to Gaudreau. Let's a shot fly. Solid work there by Keith. Moves behind the net. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. To Suter. Pitching it to Kane. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Ooh, stick save. Now it's directed to Gaudreau. Scooped up by Sagan. Let's go, Arister. Oh, that's a great save by Dubnyk. Trying to go to Jamie Benn. Carries it to the corner. Terrific interception. Drill. That shot hit a man. Los Angeles in possession, moving it up the wing. Fires. He gains the zone. Lets it go. And a good save there. Carried out of his own end towards center ice. Passing one off now to Gabrick. Gathered up again by Zebra. It's on his stick. What a brilliant long pass that was. To Sharp. Terrific save. He scores!
Sharp's body position was key to be able to snap this one home.
LA's got that neutral zone faceoff. Gets across, looks over his options. Hand-eye coordination beats that pass again.
18 minutes, 17 seconds.
So we're into the got his pad on that one. And he'll hold on.
A I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
The All-Stars get the draw. Just a backhander. Not through. Thrown in. Los Angeles organizing in their own end. Fires. Oh, deflected away. Up the wing, moving along. Good place to shoot from. Just missed the net with that one.
I know what he's trying to do there, Doc, but you gotta hit the net in this situation.
That shot's blocked. Carried toward the neutral zone. Gains the zone. Shoots it off. Not on the net.
He can't miss by a much smaller.
What a save, considering the shooter that's usually in. And the loose puck regathered by Bufflin. Hammers one. Got a piece of it. Horn sounds, this game is over. LA's got another victory. It looked pretty convincing to me.
I'd like to give credit to the coaches for continuing to carp and coach this team with their strong read rate.
The All-Stars raise their sticks to salute their fans. So the teams have left the ice and are getting rested for next time. For this time, for Eddie and Ray, Mike Emmerich saying good night.